doctor put some metal inside, and it's hard to move them out because there's metal inside. So far, it's good. My jaw was like this, and this part, that's swollen. It's swollen here, and fortunately, everything is okay. I feel sorry for them, but it was really sad because amongst them, there were children. It was very sad. That boy is about, he was in primary school, I think. It was quite shocking, you know, because I expect to be someone older, but then this was this boy.